So this is just one of the ways you can use the Aeropress to brew coffee. Yes. I'm going to brew kind of a filter style coffee, quite strong, but a kind of beautiful cup. So in here, first you ground coffee, freshly ground. It's about 15 grams of coffee there, and then water just off the boil. And we're going to add about 200 mils up to about the 3-cup line here. Just there. Just to make sure all the coffee brews evenly. Go down and give it a little stir. Just so that it's coming together, it's all going to brew nicely. And then we wait. Now, one of the nice things about the Aeropress is that you can brew quickly or you can brew slowly if you want to. I'm going to let this steam for about a minute. I like usually to run a timer, you don't have to, but it has to be consistent. And after a minute, then I'm going to plunge. Now, if I was going to make one of an espresso strength coffee, I have a much finer grind and a shorter brew time. Equally, if I wanted something to maybe represent a cafetiere, where I grind quite coarse, I'd have to steep for much longer as well. So after about a minute, you just pop the top on, it's not the liquid coming through too soon, but don't push yet. And then when you've had that minute, gently start to push through. And the air pushes down onto the coffee, and the water is pushed through, the grounds are kept in the filter. Push that all the way to the end when you're done, just because it's going to be much easier to clean afterwards. And there you have a delicious cup of coffee. Done.